I'd like to talk about what I think is at stake. Lives, human lives. There are three ways this thing can go wrong. Humans make mistakes. I've made money. Everybody has. Human error, pilot error, can put a plant into a meltdown or a blow up. Can happen. Mother Nature can kick our ass. There's never been a building built that a big enough earthquake can't knock down. That's for sure. Thirdly, somebody can dive an airplane full of explosives into a pool of quote spent unquote rods. Any of those things can happen. You may have opinions about whether they're likely or not, but they can happen. Here's what I want to talk about. If one of those things does happen, and an earthquake will happen, it's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when. Now, I've sailed this whole coast my whole life. If you have loss of containment or meltdown, the wind goes from here right down the coast. Sailed it. Let's be conservative and say 10 miles an hour. Okay, Santa Barbara, Ventura, Oxnard, Los Angeles, Orange County. Let's again be conservative. Say it's only 10 million people. It's more. Okay? How many people do you think you can get out of Los Angeles in 18 hours? Because at 10 miles an hour, that's how long it would take. All of them, half, a quarter, 10%, 4%. Human lives. Plants are dangerous. They're terribly dangerous. Flying a plane is dangerous. I know, by the way. Driving your car is dangerous. But it's only dangerous to you or the people on the plane. When there's millions of people downwind, it's an unacceptable risk. An earthquake can and will eventually destroy this planet. Do you, as human beings, parents, brothers, sisters, want it on your conscience? I know some of you feel your jobs are at stake. I know some of you feel winning the arguments at stake. But do you want it on your conscience? If it goes the way I'm saying, do you want it? You want to know that 1.5 million people died? Because you wouldn't take a stand. Plants dangerous. It's all, they built it backwards. That's funny. They built it on a fault.